This guide will help you get the most out of the Seagate Network Assistant. To begin, launch Network Assistant by clicking on the desktop icon. After the assistant launches, pick your NAS product from the left sidebar. If your product is not displayed, you may be required to set the ipconf support to active. To set the ipconf support to active, right-click on the Network Assistant icon in your system tray, select Preferences from the list, then select Activate ipconf support. After ipconf support is activated and your product is selected, you can begin using the Seagate Network Assistant. Clicking on the Explorer Files link while on the General tab will open an Explore window with links to all the shares on the device you selected. You may open the shares located on your NAS from this location. However, you will need to log in to any of the private shares. When the Windows security box displays, enter your username and password for the share in the spaces provided. After you have entered the credentials, click OK to log into the share. Clicking on the web access to the NAS OS will launch your browser and open the Seagate NAS OS 4 welcome page. Enter your login name and your password to access the Seagate NAS OS 4 and administer your product. Clicking the Volumes tab will open the Volumes page where you can mount any of the shares as a drive. All the public shares will be listed and available to mount as a drive. To mount a private share, first click on the Authentication button. Then click on the Registered User Radio button and enter the credentials as a registered user for the share you want to open. After you have entered your information, click on the OK button. The private share will then be available for mounting. Clicking on any of the Mount as Drive buttons will allow you to access the share from a computer. Your mounted drive will be listed with a drive letter and the files and folders will be available for use. Clicking on the Configuration tab will open the configuration page. You may change your interface configuration and change your address settings from automatic to manual. To change your address settings, first click the Manual Radio button. Then enter your new address settings. When you have finished, click the Apply button. You may also update your NAS firmware from this page. To begin, click on the Update Your NAS button. You will be prompted to log in as an administrator. After you have entered your credentials, click the OK button to continue. Then follow the on-screen instructions to continue updating the firmware on your product. This concludes the Seagate Network Assistant Quick Start Guide. For more information on the features of this product, please see the rest of our guides and tutorials.